indigo carmine and dump it in. We have to wait till it turns yellow, somewhat yellow.
You may want to stir it a little bit, just the hair to help it spread.
As you notice, it turns red.
Now, this is when our life lesson starts coming in.
So, and it stops. All right. And then take it, cap it, shake it vigorously.
Are you serious?
Turns green.
So the car keeps going.
It came in my bowl of cereal this morning.
It's like the scent of cereal.
Yeah.
It's funny because he is colorblind.
Well, I don't know if it was green or not.
As you've noticed, it's kind of turning back to the yellow color. Somewhat. Sometimes, then turn colors again, you can pour it into a beaker. Repeat the process as many times you'd like, whatever, but as you can tell, it's kind of going orange to phase out.
Yeah.
We have a PowerPoint for you guys.
Explain the teaching. Can you see it?
Oh, I don't.
Thank you.